Not gonna lie, that somewhat scared me. Yeah, I know, reduce the distance, although it's like right there. There's also a murder scene here. Not doing it. Yeah. Go away. Yeah, there's a murder scene right there that I should do at some point. But the boat has reached its destination.
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame.
Let's kill the captain.
Get to work!
Why not? There's no apparent reason. Let's kill him. Don't trigger any alarms. It's not hard. It's not easy. They should have gone for the bell. If they did, they would have survived, probably. Where are the other enemies? There's a sniper right there. Take out the sniper. Eliminate half the problems.
What was that?
I can't cover here.
Bugger's gone. Right, back to it.
You can't cover behind this thing. Oh, that's not good. It's coming over here to check out his, looks like his dad's friend.
What was that?
Fuck. What is with these stealth missions? I don't like them. I never did like them. But for some odd reason, we have to do them. Why? I don't know. It's really dumb and annoying. Oh man, everyone and their mother saw me. Huh, that went a lot better than it really should have. I'm telling the truth. I sort of really died or got caught, but I didn't. So I really got no reason to complain about. Shit, him and him, they're both a problem.
That's enough. He's not here.
What the hell? What was that?
Bloody royalists! Oh!
Alright, I press circle, but sure. Sure. Sure, just kill me. That was kind of bullshit. Here, we're gonna give you a pairing option. You press circle? Nah, it doesn't count. I hate it when they give you an option to parry, but they don't let you parry because you're in the middle of an attack and you can't cancel your own attacks. Alright, I got an idea. I have a berserk dart. I'm gonna use it. Alright, camera. Camera, why do you suck? There was no sound from his dead body. If he was paying attention, he would have caught me, but he wasn't, and he paid for it.
Bloody ghost. Right, let's get back.
Yeah, get back to work.
Coming for us now, are you?
Something's going on.
Come on. There we are. Let's see how this goes. Let's see how it goes with my new improve idea. First, let's take out this sniper. Thank you. Quick question, how do they spot me instantly? What kind of bullshit is that? I shot the dart and he's like, hey, we see you. I don't know how, but we see you through all the boxes. And they instantly caught me, which is, again, bullshit. I know this game's all about stealth, but every single mission does not have to be a follow mission or be a stealth mission. But for the past like what, 3 sessions, that's all it's been, was completely stealth. Which is annoying. All right, come on, climb up. Climb up. If I could see those messages, I would read them. Yeah, we got Malfo. I still think my plan's good. Just freaking blow dart or the berserk dart to one guy and then go from there. Shit, he's coming right after me. I still got 2 assholes trying to kill me. He's trying to see me from there.